My name is Omoneh Agbugui. Lent to me is a season of promise. It involves prayer, fasting, and almsgiving, which are all ways that God shows himself to us. As followers of Christ, in this 40-day period, we are encouraged to carry our crosses and let go of the things that distract us from him. One of the verses that usually accompanies me during this time is Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. And it says, I have been crucified with Christ. It is no longer I who lives, but Christ who lives in me. And the life I live now in the flesh is won by faith in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. As we fulfill our part as God's people, we also look forward to Christ's fulfillment as the resurrection of the life.